Welcome to the Christie Projector Lens Calculator. In this tutorial, we'll talk about ultra-short throw lenses. If you are selecting a projector with an ultra-short throw lens, you'll notice that the offset simulation looks different than for a fixed or zoom lens. For this example, I'll choose the LWU900DS, which is compatible with the 0.38:1 ultra-short throw lens. After entering your required screen dimensions, you can see the offset simulation showing the side and top views. Note that for ultra-short throw lenses, there is a specific range for the screen diagonal. If the screen dimensions entered require a screen diagonal that is larger or smaller than the range, an error message will appear and prompt you to put in a screen diagonal within a specific range. After determining the right projector and lens combination for your project, you can request a quote for these items using the Get a Quote button in the top right of the screen. Or, if you would like to export or share a summary of your projector and lens combination, click the Summary of Results button